For me, in regards to attending an annual meeting, the best thing that's ever happened is receiving the humanitarian award to provide asthma education to children in San Antonio, Texas, and we were able to impact about 300 children, and so to me that was very rewarding. The other most rewarding piece to me was being inducted as a fellow, as a respiratory therapist a couple of years ago, as one of the first groups of non-physicians to be inducted.